I dreaded getting up in the morning and going to do stuff, and I thought that was just normal for a teenager. And you realize something that you thought was scary or rare is actually like really common and normal.